All right, everybody's all changed. We need to go to this address right now and figure out why this photo was up in our attic.
I mean, it's obviously Rick Noah's address. It was written in green.
I mean, as long as we're back before this Harry Potter marathon.
Harry Potter marathon?
Yeah, what? There's a whole marathon of all the movies going
what?
On.
What? Seriously?
I love Harry Potter, but we have more important things, okay?
We'll go there and we'll be back just in time also. You guys, hello? Are we not forgetting the fact that our book launches on June 1st? That is in a couple days.
Yes, so it's after tomorrow.
You haven't pre-ordered the book. Do it in the description. We are having a book release party. Hopefully all of you guys will join. Maddie's joining.
Oh yeah.
And it's also going to be in some amazing stores. Walmart, Target, Barnes & Noble.
Oh, wow.
And I'm excited for that, but right now let's just get to the location so we can get back. Daniel, I had no idea a Harry Potter marathon was
up. Oh yeah.
Woo! Come on guys. We're talking about magic. Let's solve this mystery clue.
Rick Noah?
Rick Noah.
Evelyn? Whoa, you guys, look at this place. I mean, it's all green.
It's a giant green room.
This has to be Rick Noah's house.
I thought he lived with his grandma, though.
Grandma? Doesn't seem like anybody's here.
You guys,
Rick Noah has a swing.
Swing
in the house, that's fun.
Why would Rick Noah have a swing? I mean, I know he liked Disneyland, but I didn't know he was into swings.
Right on the chair, look.
What is it?
It's a photo of Rick Noah.
This is definitely his house, ZamFam. Did you think his house would look like this? I kind of thought it would be this, but also with like a bunch of Disneyland stuff.
But he does love green. Look how much green there is.
Well, if Rick Noah shows up, we are confronting him for all the sus things that he's been doing to us.
Obviously, Rick Noah has something to do with the mystery TikTok that we have to solve.
Right.
So let's split up, right, Matt?
Let's all split up.
Look
Rebecca,
for clues.
Maddie, do you guys want to go over here?
Sure.
Daniel, you want to hang out in this section?
Stay right here. I'll keep an eye on the door, too, in case Rick Noah does show up.
Yes, yes. Okay, I'm going to be over here.
Why is his chandelier so low?
I don't know, but I mean, it's all green, so it kind of makes sense.
Green fuzzy couch. Shocker.
What else do you think we're going to find here?
Oh my gosh. A peacock?
Wait, it's not real, is it?
Oh, no, it's not.
Maybe there's like something else that we can find here.
All right, ZamFam, we are looking for clues right here to see what's going on with my best friend. Why was this address in our attic?
He is here. You know what, Rick? No, I'm going to friend you for everything that you've done. First, you try to trap us in Alice in Wonderland, then you sabotage the wedding.
Maddie. That's not Rick Noah. It's not real.
Rick Noah?
Your brain's so much bigger than I thought.
Wait, is he hanging his clothes on like a dummy? Really weird.
It doesn't smell like he washes it.
Smell it.
Okay, so maybe he doesn't wash his clothes, but he has great wallpaper, right, ZamFam?
Okay, ZamFam, I have no idea what I'm looking for here in Rick Noah's place. Very green.
I just want to get back to the house, get to the movie theater, and get ready for that Harry Potter marathon.
Comment down below, what's your favorite movie? What's your favorite book from the series? And also, what house are you in? I need to know.
Oh, look at this. The TV. This must be where Rick Noah watches all of his Disney movies.
ZamFam, look at this.
Oh, just a bunch of really smelly clothes. Is this his laundry pile?
This is strange. I never thought that I would actually be inside Rick Noah's house. Let me just see.
Okay, I'm trying to look for the four-leaf clover. It's gotta be lucky. Speaking of luck, what did you think was inside that mystery box? I can't believe we opened it and it was haunted.
I chopped it, but Matt burned it off. It was pretty cool.
And why would there be a picture in there showing Rebecca's closet? That is so weird. Since that box was haunted, do you think the room above, which Rebecca says is a dollhouse that she didn't build, is also haunted? Did we release another ghost into the house?
It's nothing.
Seriously, Rebecca, focus. We need to solve this mystery TikTok. And if Rick Noah gets here, we have to confront him.
Yes, ZamFam, you guys know he was the ultimate betrayal, but we also need to figure out why was the picture of him and Evelyn up in the dollhouse that I did not make.
And it had the address to this location.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, there's actually stuff. Oh, there's more stuff. Electronic parts? Is he building like a trap or something like that? I think with all this, oh my gosh. There is so much green stuff here. ZamFam, comment down below, why would he have a bunch of green electronic equipment? That is mind-boggling to me.
All right.
Wait, there's a photo of like Rick Noah, but half his face isn't even his face.
Ew. He has green teeth.
Ew. It kind of looks like he photoshopped himself to be a robot.
The only robot I know is RZ Twin. Good try, Rick Noah.
Whoa, look at this. Got like a little connection thing. What is this? It looks like it could be like a ninja weapon or something like that.
Oh,
wait a second.
Wait,
oh, what is this note? It says KP on it.
Look, you guys, a green sheet. What if it leads to a secret hidden passageway? Hello?
What if Rick Noah is there? Then we can confront him.
Let's pull this up, you guys. Comment below what you think is under here.
3, 2, 1.
Why would there be a robotic?
Daniel!
Wait,
Matt,
KB.
Daniel! You guys, you have to see this!
They found something.
It's some type of detective board.
Wait a second, all of our photos are here.
Matt, don't move. Rick Noah's right behind you.
No,
he's hiding against the wall.
Guys,
what do we do?
3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
I don't think it's really him.
It's not him.
I tried to tell you, why did all of you guys think that that was actually Rick Noah?
Yeah, he's looking right at me right now again.
Focus on this detective board. Look, it says Project Rick Noah, and it's all of us. So was there a plan with Rick Noah this whole time?
It looks like there's a giant plan.
Who's behind the plan?
It's obviously Rick Noah.
Objective, stop the launch of the Game Master Network book. So wait, Rick Noah has been trying to stop the release of our book. Why would he even want to do that?
That's the day after tomorrow. Tuesday.
Our book release party.
Is there something going to happen? Are we in trouble right now?
Let's look at the board. Okay, maybe there's more clues.
There's strings leading to each of our faces.
What does it say?
It says Rebecca likes pink and dollhouses.
That's actually true.
Of course it's true.
Leader of GMN.
Wait a second. You're the leader?
Yeah, you're the second leader, Matt. I've already talked to you about this.
I know, I know. You hit me with a bunch of licorice.
Yeah.
And look at this. It says goal. Have her approve me as the newest member of GMN.
Did you approve him?
No, I didn't approve him, but Zamfam, a ton of you guys had said you wanted Rick Noah in the Game Master Network. If we had let him in, think about how bad things actually could have gotten.
Or maybe they've already gotten bad, Rebecca. What is going on? Well, we heard about all of Rebecca's amazing traits. What does it say about everybody else?
Here's me. It says, likes boys.
Oh, yeah.
A lot.
True.
Junior hacker?
Really,
junior?
I haven't risen you up yet. You're still learning.
Junior's still a hacker, though.
And it says, goal, pretend to like her to become new crush.
Whoa, hey, that's so sus.
When did he ever pretend to like me?
Maddie, do you have a crush on Rick Noah?
Wait, what is that in your hand?
What is that?
Oh, it's the thing I found over there with all of his clothes. And I think that this is a robotic hand.
What?
He might be building a robot.
Wait, wait, wait. I just forgot something. What was that question?
Maddie, do you have a crush on Rick Noah?
Ew, no.
I kind of think she does.
I thought so too.
Comment down below. Do you think that Maddie has a crush?
Guys, we need to focus. You guys can comment below. I thought at one point that Rick Noah did have a crush on Maddie, but now looking like this whole thing was set up.
Maybe there's other information about the boys on this side.
Matt likes music and muscles. Yeah, my music and my muscles.
What muscles?
Maddie, you've seen all the thumbnails, okay?
Oh, your photoshopped abs are the ones you draw on. Nope, not today. Comment, please no, Matt.
I do like my muscles. Enjoys being praised. Compliment a lot. I don't like being praised at all.
Rick Noah did compliment you a lot though, Matt. Yeah, you loved it. Look at the goal.
Make best friend.
That means that he was only complimenting you so that he could become your best friend, Matt, and you called him your best friend.
What a betrayal. Can you call him best friend like right when you met him?
Called him my best friend and I instantly regret it. Daniel, you're up next.
Daniel likes coffee and snacks.
I could Wikipedia that.
That's right on, yeah.
Senior hacker beware. Sorry, Maddie.
Okay, you know what?
Junior, senior.
Matt.
I'm sorry, it's true.
One day.
Yeah, okay, well, we'll see. Goal, hypnotize him before he exposes me.
What?
He was gonna hypnotize me again?
Daniel, you were already hypnotized.
Rick Noah was the one that hypnotized you?
Or he's the one that helped get Daniel hypnotized to become evil Daniel. Zamfam, you guys remember that. This is all making so much sense right now.
Last thing I remember at game night before I got hit by the cane was Rick Noah wasn't there. And you said that he saved the day? Yeah, he came in
very convenient.
With like squirt bottles and stuff.
What if that was all a setup to make him look like he was saving us when in actuality that was all part of his plan? Daniel, what is that?
Oh, it's just an envelope that I found over there by the swing. It says KP. Does anybody know what KP is?
Kingpin.
Duh.
Kingpin, that's right. Okay.
Can't really.
Oh, here. Use Rick Noah's letter opener. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Note? Like a secret message? Maddie, what does this look like to you?
It looks like some kind of schematic.
Yes, exactly. Like blueprints.
Well, why don't you guys look at that? We'll look at the rest of the board, figure out any information we can, because if they're trying to stop the book release, that happens in 2 days.
Maddie, listen to Daniel, because he is a good hacker. Maybe you can learn something.
Okay, yeah. Matt.
Okay, let's go over here.
Okay.
All right, Rebecca, we need to figure out what Project Rick Noah really is.
Okay, well, we know that he had some type of plan to get to know us and figure out who we are so he could join the Game Master Network. Okay, look at these notes, you guys. Get her to leave the GMN-KP.
Rebecca, I think he's talking about you there.
Yeah.
You left us.
Obviously. That was part of Rick Noah's plan. And remember, you guys said that you did a video talking about Kingpin when Maddie interviewed you, but he cut it together and I thought it was about me. That's why I left.
Sorry about that. I didn't really mean to say all those things, but it came out like a little weird.
I thought it wasn't about me.
It wasn't. Okay, Maddie, what does this look like to you?
Well, these are definitely blueprints, and wait, doesn't this kind of look like it would make like a robot arm?
Yeah, it looks like an arm, and then right here it looks like eyes. Eyes that can glow? Because it looks like there's electricity leading to them. What's over here? No, this looks like knuckles to build a hand. This isn't blueprints. These are schematics to create like a robot. Oh my gosh, look at this! If Rebecca joins us, no one stands in our way, KP.
Kingpin was trying to get me to join the Red Hood Society, but of course, Zamfam, I said no way.
High five. Yes. But look at this right here. Learn Among Us. You will need it. KP, the last to leave the train challenge.
And where was that, Matt? The tiny town where we played Among Us, where he came in and said he was a recruit from the Game Master.
That was the first place that we saw him.
Oh my, that's Zamfam, go back to that video. A ton of you guys commented that when he went into that tree, it turned a different color, saying he was hypnotized or something. But what if it was something else? What if he wasn't hypnotized? He was just evil.
Rebecca, there's more notes over here. Look at RZ Twin is the key. The program is almost ready. Deliver the package. We're going down the rabbit hole.
Zamfam, do you think it really was Rick Noah leading them all in to the program of Alice in Wonderland so they could get trapped? Luckily, RZ Twin helped me get them out.
I need Daniel. I'm coming to game night.
Zamfam, in game night, Daniel got hit and Kingpin was there the whole time. We just didn't know because she was hiding in all black.
It is confirmed. My best friend is a bad, bad person.
Is it just me or does it look like this would create a robot that would look just like Rick Noah?
You're right. That's so strange. So was like Rick building a robot version of himself?
Like he wanted like a twin or a clone?
Anything Wait, whoa, else? Whoa, whoa, look at this. Rick Noah here, face reveal. What if he looked like that?
Zamfam, Rick Noah never wanted to do a face reveal. What if there was something hiding under his mask?
Look at this, look at this, look at this. Common traits, like Disney, problem solving, be a puzzle master, big eyes, enthusiasm, primary colors, be green. He nailed it. Fight a lot. Make them sorry for me.
He always made us feel sorry for him. And Zamfam, didn't you feel sorry for him sometimes? I mean, I sit up dissing him because his birthday.
I don't feel sorry for him now. I feel betrayed.
Was he faking it this whole time?
Rebecca, down here. Look at this. Avoid getting wet. Will short circuit. Say you have a fear of water. Taking off mask. Will expose circuit. Showing eyes. Will show lights. What does that mean?
Showing eyes will show lights. Zamfam, comment below what you think. Wait. He said his biggest fear was water. Even when Matt gave him swimming lessons, he could only stay in for a little bit, and then you guys commented that his voice changed a little.
Circuits? Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I don't know, Zamfam. What are you thinking?
I think he was building a robot.
Why would he be building a robot?
I have no idea. Zamfam, comment down below. What do you think is going on? Look at this over there here. Future targets, Mr. Beast, Sniper Wolf, Piper Raquel, Meryl Twin, Preston and Brianna, Darman.
Those are all big YouTubers. Rick Noah was trying to go to all of those YouTube channels?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Step one, infiltrate the GMN. What? Step two, trap the GMN. Step three, eliminate Rogue RHS.
That means that someone that was.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Ah! Hold on.
Totally messed it up.
You guys!
You guys!
Zamfam, you have to see this!
Is this the same board?
It's the backside. It said Rogue RHS suspects. There's an X on him.
BBI. Maddie, that's your sister.
Rachel, why is she on this board for a Rogue RHS?
I mean, she was a rogue at one point, but she hasn't gone back to the RHS, right?
I don't think so.
Zoe! I mean, we haven't seen her since the musical.
Good.
Hey.
What? I mean,
no. Hacker competition. I get it.
Yeah,
I get it.
As always.
What's a Rogue RHS suspect?
It's like a mole, someone that's a double agent that they're pretending to work for the RHS, but then they help the other team, so the Rogue RHS would be someone that is in the RHS but is actually helping us.
Hey, look who else is on here. There's Robbie Rob, my ex-crush. We haven't seen him since the Tiny Town.
Tiny Town.
Rick Noah appeared.
Okay, Zamfam, go back to that Tiny Town video. I think a lot of information might be in that one.
Okay, there's one more photo. It's my brother Connor. Why does he always wear that dress and that tiara?
Maybe he likes it.
Probably.
Okay, it says anyone else dash KP. So if this is Rick Noah's house, then these are all the suspects that Rick Noah thinks might be the Rogue RHS, which means they might not know who it is yet. But look, there's an X on him and it says RN2 recalled, identity upgrade in progress. Daniel, what does that mean?
Wait, if an item is recalled, that means it wasn't working properly. And then an upgrade, like he was upgrading software? Was he a hacker too?
Or what did you guys find?
What we found was schematics to build a robot. And Maddie even noticed that the robot would look just like Rick Noah.
Daniel, what's that?
This is just the envelope it came in. KP.
No. The back of the envelope. Secret message from Rogue RHS. And then there's an address. 531. That's the day before our book launch.
That's tomorrow.
Tomorrow. 6-2. Another address. And then 6-3.
Third address.
Delivery June 1st. Also, our launch date of the Game Master Summer School book. Make sure RHS are posted and ready.
Secret message, delivery, the book. Is there a secret message in the book?
I don't know anything about a secret message inside of our book.
Okay, well, I'm gonna look up these addresses and see what they are.
Honestly, just feel like we're missing something.
Hold up, you guys. Matt, you found a robotic hand. Daniel, we found schematics for a robot that looks exactly like Rick Noah. On the board, it shows Rick Noah's face as a robot. Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh my gosh, you're right. Rick Noah's building a robot.
No! Rick Noah is a robot!
Wait, my best friend's a robot?
Yes!
Did you guys just say Rick Noah is a robot?
It makes so much sense. I mean, he couldn't swim. His voice
changed.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense about the circuits in the water then. And his eyes would be red if he did a face reveal.
If he's a robot, the person that would have created him would have been Kingpin. If that's not not strange enough, I just looked up all of the addresses, and it looks like this first address is a Barnes & Noble. The second one is a Target, and the third one is a Walmart. What do you think all of those have in common?
All those three places have great coffee choices and snacks.
No, those are the three locations that our book is being sold at. If he was a robot and his mission was to stop the book launch,
hello?
That means that something is happening tomorrow.
You guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Get back and watch the Harry Potter.
Yeah. No. We're not watching Harry Potter. We should go into the Tesla and do a stakeout overnight at Barnes & Noble to intercept the books.
But this delivery's not happening till tomorrow, and we have that Harry Potter marathon to watch tonight.
No, we cannot miss the shipment. That's not what you say.
See, I need to watch the marathon to brush up on my Harry Potter.
We are going to go inside of the car right now and stay parked outside of that Barnes & Noble.
Really?
Yeah, but can I just keep this robot hand?
No! So creepy! What do you think the secret message is that we are trying to intercept?
And who do you think the rogue RHS is?
I don't know, ZamFam. You guys saw the people on that board. Comment below who you think it is, or what if it's someone else?
No!
Let's just go to the car, okay?
Just get out of here before Rick Nola gets back.
Yes, exactly.
Rebecca, you sure that this is the address?
Yes, this was the address on the paper. This is the Barnes & Noble. It's huge.
How are we gonna cover this whole place?
We're gonna be staking this thing out.
So we're just gonna sit in front of a Barnes & Noble until we see an RHS?
No, until we get the shipment. So make sure that you get comfortable and I'll order some steaks.
Steaks?
Yeah, for the stakeout.
Oh, he thinks that we're gonna eat steak.
A different kind of steak.
Spell it differently.
No, it's a stakeout. We get steaks and we sit out here.
That is not what a stakeout is.
We're getting steaks.
Why are we talking? RHS is taking a phone call. I think I can try out this new hacker device. Maddie, I'm gonna need to put this on your phone too, but I'm able to hack into people's phones when they're taking a call.
What?
Daniel, that's super creepy. Have you done that to any of us?
Yeah, like me.
Or me?
Or me?
No, I didn't hear you, Matt, talking to your mom yesterday.
Wait, that was a personal conversation.
Daniel, come on, man. I'm gonna patch it through and here, I'll put it on speaker right now. Here we go. Listen.
All right, I'm here for the shipment. What do you mean it's not coming till 3 a.m.? You said to be here now. Oh, I'm not gonna wait that long. That's like forever. Fine, I'll leave and I'll come back. 3 a.m., back to Barnes & Noble, getting the shipment.
All right.
Okay, that's
well,
it.
Well, it's official. We're waiting here until 3 a.m.
What? No!
We can't stay here till 3 a.m. That's gonna be like when the Tri-Wizard Tournament's happening.
And plus, the store doesn't even open. We might as well just wait till it opens to go in and get the book.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna take you guys home. I'm gonna come back here, sit here by myself until 3 a.m. and figure out what the mystery is.
That works, yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. What? Okay. No, you guys are supposed to say no.
No,
I mean, he's right. There's only one RHS. You'll be fine, and then we can watch Harry Potter and come in the morning.
Win-win.
Are you kidding me?
Can we just get back?
Fine.
Eat your steak.
I will. It's gonna be delicious.
Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Okay, we'll shut the door.
Go. Oh, it won't. I did it.
All right, Daniel. We have been waiting for this. I mean, you have been waiting for this all day, ZamFam. You guys know we all love Harry Potter, but Daniel really loves.
He loves it. I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready. Where's the coffee?
Coffee?
Oh, we got to stay up and watch all the movies.
We have a coffee machine in here.
Oh, that's right.
All right, ZamFam. I am back. I'm a Lone Ranger right now, back at the stakeout. But what I did on the way back was I prepared for the stakeout by getting some steak. And I'm getting some Matt's Lay steak, which means it's a Big Mac. Yes, I'm the only one here, but I'm Mick loving the stakeout. ZamFam, comment down below. Do you think I'm gonna find something here? Do you think I should be here by myself? Steak and fries.
All right, Daniel, are you gonna turn on the TV so we can watch this marathon?
Yes, but who needs a remote when you have this? Remote Controliosa!
That's a stick that you stole from their backyard.
Remote Controliosa! See? It worked!
Wow, Daniel, magic. You must be Harry Potter.
I am. Just call me Hacker Potter.
Oh, man.
All right, ZamFam, maybe I'll do a quick little TikTok. The girls think I don't like TikToks. Secretly do. Okay, so don't tell them. Because if word got out, that would be the end of this. Finally, I could do one by myself where I don't get interrupted by Maddie or Rebecca. Here we go. TikTok. And hitting the block. I'm in the Tesla doing a little TikTok. That's gonna be a draft. I might put some of these up on the Game Master Network app because I don't want to ruin my feed. I'm gonna chill out right now, set an alarm to 5:00. I'm just gonna sit here and relax, turn off my lights, be nice and quiet, make sure, oh my gosh, there's somebody coming.
This is the part with Tom Riddle's diary where they, you know, they stab it. What if we do that to Maddie's diary?
Oh. No, they're not stabbing my diary.
This is like one of my favorite parts.
I don't think that's the shipment. I'm safe. And you know, I'm not at the front of the Barnes & Nobles. I'm in the back right now. Look at this. This is a listening device. So I can sit right here, crack down my window a little bit, and hear exactly what they're saying over there. And I can go and intercept a package or just be a super awesome Game Master spy, figure out exactly what they're doing. So let me go ahead and get this in. And then, boom.
There's no one over there right now, but I'm all set and ready to go. Smash the thumbs up if you think that this stakeout is a good idea.
Okay, no, this is just a movie. It's about wizards, but I mean, who could really talk to snakes?
Well, I mean, he had magical powers. Maybe it was like intuition or something.
Maybe. Just don't like the snake thing.
Slytherins talk to snakes, so basically bad guys and bad people talk to snakes.
No, because if you watch until the end,
spoiler alert, come on.
Hey,
hello.
But Daniel, you've seen this.
I know, but like, still, I want to be surprised again for the 50th time.
Leviosa. Oh,
come on.
That was Olivia Rodrigo, driver's license. Do you think it sounds just like it? Oh, that guy's back again. I'm taking surveillance right now so that I can capture everything. I don't know if it's safe here or not. We need to make sure that the book is secure. Also, if you have not gone into Barnes & Noble, just like I'm at right now, super late at night, don't go at night. Go during store hours and get the Game Master Network book. It's going to be available starting the day after tomorrow. This is a must-have. You need to read it. It is so good. You have to figure out exactly why they are hiding messages or whatever they're doing inside of it.
I'm starting to get tired. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it through this whole marathon.
I just still can't believe that Matt's best friend is a robot.
Yeah, I can't believe, Maddie, you had a crush on a robot.
I never had a crush on a robot. Wait, Daniel, how does it feel to have a crush on a robot?
Yeah, Daniel.
What'd you say? Look at me. Dun, 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 dun. I'm flying. I'm a wizard.
That's a viral TikTok trend that happened a long time ago. We know you're just standing there.
No, I'm not. Oh!
Okay, anyways, have you guys heard from Matt? He still hasn't called me.
No word.
It's not 3 a.m. yet.
You're right. He's probably just having his steak while he does his stakeout. I don't know what the point is. It's staying awake till 3 a.m. I mean, we all know the bookstore doesn't open till tomorrow. He can do what he wants to do.
Well, don't fall asleep now, you guys, because the Triwizard Tournament is about to begin.
Oh, Daniel, I've never seen you with that much energy.
All that coffee.
Honestly, Draco is pretty cute.
Okay, Maddie, that's a bad boy. You need to take me home to mom boy.
But he's cute.
Whatever. You think every boy's cute.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do.
This right now is Boy on Fire, Matt Slays. I'm gonna go and take a little napski so that I am ready to maybe battle my out these RHS once they come here, because I need to stop that message from getting out. See you in a little bit.
Take a little beauty rest.
Matt still hasn't called. I hope he's okay.
Just close my eyes for a minute. I'll still keep it on. I'll still keep watching. Just a minute.
Oh my gosh, it is 2:50. RHS is coming. I don't know why I put on my seatbelt. I got nervous.
All right, I'm here behind Barnes & Noble. Where's the treatment? It's not coming till 10 a.m.
You
told me 3 a.m. Ugh, fine. I'll be here at 10 a.m., but you're buying coffee.
Same fam, did you hear that? Tomorrow at 10 a.m., accurate Barnes & Noble? Are you kidding me? Sounds like the RHS is gonna come back tomorrow and plant the books inside of the store. Why did I wait out here so long? Let me call everybody. Tell them that the stakeout is on. It's on like Donkey Kong eating flaming Nong in Hong Kong.
Sorry, Harry. I like Draco.
Why didn't they pick up? You know what? Let me try calling Daniel. Daniel's not picking up either. You know what? I've had enough of my best friends. I wish I would have watched some Harry Potter now. I'm super upset. Hey, Zane fan, make sure that you are subscribed to the Game Master Network, because tomorrow we are going to try to figure out exactly what is going on. The message might already be inside of the store.